What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? BMX Stream here, coming at you with the next installment of Let's Play Today Arkham Knight. With me, as always, is my special guest, AJ Legend. And in the last installment, we did some story progression, and we found out where the Penguin weapons cache is, and we are now about to take down the Arkham's Most Wanted mission with Killer Croc. So without further ado, let's start it up.
I was Joan of Arkham, our former life.
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Zan's cape, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing. Got from airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bert.
It must have picked up somebody we don't know about.
Batman, help me, please!
My God, his leg.
The ship crashed. How?
Jones! Croc! Whatever the hell that lizard thing is, escaped. I ripped the engine to pieces. It's still out there, Batman, hunting us.
Don't worry, I'll get you to safety.
Oh, God, his leg.
Nightwing, this ship was holding Waylon Jones. He's on the loose.
Yeah, ooh. I figured.
Ah! Oh, his leg broke through the bone!
Keep moving. We need to find
him. Oh! He'll never be a cop. He'll never
Oh, hopefully nobody was eating while they were watching that. AJ, hopefully nobody was eating while they were watching that. Oof.
I'll get you out of here soon.
Good Lord.
Too bad for them.
Yeah, I think I think this video is going to make a lot of people lose their appetites. Sorry. I think you got that freeze grenade.
I can't hold out much longer.
I can. Oh.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
All right, rescue the guard. Now we've got steam. That'll get him. Oh God, and then a warning sounds annoying.
Let me out of here!
Let me out of here!
Let me out of here! Help me!
Asshole!
Somebody help me!
Help me, Batman!
Where? How do you even know I'm here? Oh, right.
Because I'm a bat.
You can see me through the hole in the ground.
Oh, good.
Let me out of here!
I'll get you, Batman!
Thank you, Batman!
Sounds like He-Man.
Boo.
Thank you.
More like,
we need to leave, Batman. Immediately.
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Skeletor.
This place safe, and everyone with him. You got no idea.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Skeletor, yeah.
I have the power.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, Skeletor, that's right.
A badass looked like Skeletor, and he had, I'll get you, He-Man.
Yeah.
He sounds like he inhaled helium.
He does.
He's got the warden.
Let me out of here.
Look, it's a ship with a gym.
Nice.
It's a ship with a gym. Gotta have a hobby.
You already crashed it. That's pretty close to sinking it already.
Maybe that's why a lot of inmates, when they get paroled, look at the fucking brick shit out of her.
True.
All they can do is work out.
True. eat, piss, shit, and work out.
Yeah. You get 3 square meals, so you're going to lose a lot of weight.
Yeah. Bless you.
Thanks. Look, man, what in my shirt? I didn't get something.
Yeah. That's what I did too. I used my arm.
Yeah. I didn't want to blow. I didn't want to ruin the flow.
Why not just kill him and escape? Maybe he likes a long lunch.
Ouch. Maybe he likes a long lunch.
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. 2-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they failed. Sneaky bastards.
I'll find them.
What do you say?
Nightwing.
He said, as soon as this bird was taking a nosedive, they bailed, lucky bastards.
Make sure we don't miss anyone.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash landed, 2 guards did indeed parachute to, well, I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
True.
Send me their location.
Of course.
Approximate.
Though I can only approximate where they landed. You'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
Thanks, Alfred.
I've accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
Thanks, Dick. Thanks, Dick.
Oh, Dick, you dirty boy. Oh, I had stuff there.
Okay, yeah, indeed. Ugh. Oh, I just cringed a little.
Listen, if it was Adam West, that's what he would have said.
Yeah. Enough of the jokes, Batgirl.
What?
You didn't see that commercial, did you?
No, I didn't.
The one where Batman and Robin are tied to the bomb and Batgirl comes in. I need equal pay. You really didn't see that one?
After the joke you just said with equal pay, I'm glad I didn't. It sounds horrific.
Nostalgia Critic reviewed it.
I missed it.
No time for jokes, Batgirl. I do the same superhero work and I get paid less than Robin.
It's not that good.
Oof.
You dead fuck.
Ouch. Well, stinks to be him.
Yeah, but Batman's gonna pickpocket him anyway.
Yeah. Well, sorry, dude. I have to find this key card.
Well, I like picking stuff up dead people.
I guess so.
Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it.
They won't resist.
Notify
Alfred, I stole his stuff. I stole his wallet.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
I'm sure there's something in here.
Yeah, it's a Riddler trophy, I think. Oh. There you go. Riddler trophy. A Riddler trophy. And I think the guard's like somewhere over there.
Right over you.
Yeah.
Not a rooftop.
Yeah, just listen for the thugs trying to beat him up. Get me out of here! He's already out of here. Look at that. Victim just falling out of the sky.
I love this city.
You got Batman. I can hear it echo.
Yeah, right?
Lay down.
Ouch. That hurts. The warden is dead. Give me the key card.
Where is it?
Help me!
Oh, there he is.
Talk to me.
Let me help you up.
Are you okay?
I'm shaking up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Giant Heights isn't just... It's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Yeah.
Okay. Just... When you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
Of course.
Very ominous.
Of course, man.
Nightwing, I've got the key card. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
Nope. Croc's not getting away with this. Oh, there's a shield. Oh, goddammit. Wait a minute, was that a thug who had a heart?
Oh, yeah.
What the? I didn't think they existed.
I got this a long time ago.
Oh. No, we were at a different lighthouse, I think.
Ah!
Well, this one might have the Riddler trophy on it.
I can't believe you're Bruce Wayne, Batsy. I mean, I can't believe you're Batman, Brucey. So the whole trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? Because I love it.
Flying on over back to the Heights. God, my work is never done. Batman's work is never done. Oh, he was about to take a nosedive into the water. Another shield. Back in Iron Heights. There we go. Back across. Oh, I gotta go back to the terminal.
What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
Security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yay.
Yeah. We want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
Dick. What a dick. Just kidding. All right. Through here. Open the door. Why did I sound like that? Jesus. Up and over. Down the hole. What a hole.
We tracked the subject
Jesus.
The creature's regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously. The subject's hand is now fully regrown post-amputation. Further surgeries have been scheduled to see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology...
Man. Things they were doing here to prisoners, to Croc. Bastards.
Indeed. Oh, I think you're in the grate, and then he takes the vent.
It must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
Liar.
Kill him!
Whip his head off! See if it grows back!
He suffers first, like us.
Yeah! Animal!
Bam.
I know your sin.
I'm telling you, it's that aftershave.
That aftershave.
I love that line, too.
Here you go.
RKO! From out of nowhere! Bam. Oh.
But I blocked that.
Look out. Oh, nice. Now you did.
Why did it not give him the first?
I don't know.
Say how did you grow?
Heh? Oh man, it got you.
We can take these
back. There you go. Boom. Oh. Oh. Block him. Nice. What? Oh, good. Nice.
No way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Behind door number one.
Thank you. That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men, They did. I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
You get knocked out.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
Ugh. That's all Dick seems to worry about is how are we carrying Killer Croc out of here? Because I ain't doing it. That's how we carry him out, in the Batwing. In the Batwing.
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape again.
You won't escape this one.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here.
Oh, God. There it goes again. Let me out of here. Oh, God. He does sound like he inhaled some helium.
What happened to you was wrong. But you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No. He will die.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this installment of Let's Play Today, Arkham Knight. Hope you guys are enjoying the game. Go on to like, comment, and subscribe on this video, as well as the other videos I've done in this series, as well as the other Let's Play series I've done. And I will check you guys back with the next installment. Peace.
Bye-bye.